Alina Garcia Mendez, you play since this season in Frankfurt. How come that you are in Europe?
Because I think that the Bundesliga has a lot it can teach me, and I'm just happy to be here and learn from the players, and there are international stars here, so it's just a great opportunity for me.
You played already at the World Cup in Germany. How was that?
Yes, I did play in the World Cup. It was amazing. Germany is just such a great soccer country, and playing in the World Cup, the atmosphere was just unbelievable.
How is women's soccer developing in Mexico?
Is developing more. Our under 17 Mexican national team for the girls, they just won the CONCACAF championship to qualify for the World Cup, and they beat Canada. So I think, based off of that, I think they're developing very well.
You also played in the United States?
For college. For college, I played in the United States in California.
And how was it there?
It's good. The speed of play was also very high level, and it's just very direct also.
What is your goal in Germany, in Frankfurt?
My goal is to, of course, play more and to maybe get a starting position. That's my goal.
Okay, good luck. Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.